In this BorderConnect tutorial, I'll show you how to create an ACI eManifest with a PARS shipment from start to finish. Once you're logged in, hover over the ACI eManifests menu option at the top of the page and click Start New ACI eManifest. You'll be brought to the Start New ACI eManifest page. This is where you'll enter all the trip details, such as your trip number and first Canadian port of entry, which can be assigned by entering the port code, the name of the port, or even the opposite US port. Now, enter the estimated arrival date and time, as well as your truck, trailer, and driver. Notice how BorderConnect remembers everything for you? Once you've entered it once in BorderConnect, you can then quickly assign it the next time you process an eManifest. If you have a new trailer, for example, you can quickly add the new trailer by clicking Add Trailer if no results are found. Then, enter the trailer information and click Save. It's now added to your eManifest. From the ACI trip form, you can also enter additional information about your eManifest, such as an additional trailer, assigning a cargo exemption, add seals, or even assigning team drivers. And if you're using your phone or tablet, you can see that entering trip information is just as easy as the desktop version. Quickly assign trucks, trailers, and drivers, and you can even create new drivers on the fly. Now that you've entered all of your trip information, you can begin creating your ACI shipment. So at the bottom of the page, click Save and Start New ACI Shipment. You've now arrived at the Start New ACI Shipment page. First, from the top, you'll want to choose your shipment type. It's currently set to a PARS shipment by default, but if your shipment was different, you can easily change it here by clicking the Shipment Type dropdown. Next, enter the unique cargo control number, which is usually found on your PARS barcode label. And if you're hauling another carrier shipment, you can change the carrier code to match theirs by clicking the carrier code dropdown to match their cargo control number. Now, add your shipper and consignee information. You can quickly add the shipper and consignee in BorderConnect by typing in the first few characters of the name of the shipper or consignee, or by entering the address, and it'll pop up for you. Simply click it to add it to the manifest. And if this is a new shipper, for example, simply click Add Shipper if no results are found, enter the shipper information, and click Save to add it to the shipment. It's that easy. Once you add your shipper, you'll notice that the city of loading field below was automatically assigned based on the location of the shipper. However, if you picked up the load from a different location than the shipper's address, provide the city you picked it up from here, in the city of acceptance field. Other more advanced shipment details can be easily revealed by clicking Show All Fields in the upper right corner. This is useful when adding a sublocation, referencing another carrier shipment, or even adding a consolidated freight indicator. BorderConnect is also fully responsive and works seamlessly on any device. So creating a new ACI shipment on your phone or tablet is the exact same as creating a new ACI shipment on your desktop. Now that we've entered all the basic ACI shipment details, let's go ahead and create the commodity. So at the bottom of the page, click Save and Add Commodity. You're now in the Add Commodity for ACI shipment page. So enter your description, quantity, and weight. And if your shipment contained hazardous materials, you can enter the hazardous goods information below. So now that you've added the commodity, you can go back to the manifest, review it, and send it to CBSA. To do this, go to the bottom of the page and click Save and Back to ACI eManifest. This will bring you back to the ACI eManifest Details page, where you can see all the information you entered for the eManifest at a glance. From top to bottom, you can see the ACI eManifest Details, Truck Details, Trailer Details, Driver Details, even the shipment information you just entered. And if you had additional information to add to your manifest, now's the time to do so. For example, if your trailer has a cargo exemption, such as an IIT or flying truck, a seal, or if you'd like to assign a team driver, passenger, or even a container, you can do it from here. If all of your information is correct, you can now send it to CBSA. To do this, go to the top of your eManifest and under Send to CBSA, click Send Trip and Shipments. BorderConnect will automatically update your eManifest to 3 blue bars once it's accepted. And once the customs broker data is certified by CBSA, your ACI eManifest will automatically update to 4 green bars and display the transaction number along with the accept message. And if your ACI eManifest has been on file for 1 hour or more, your driver is now ready to approach the border. Your driver would also be alerted if he was set up for text or email alerts.
Hi. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. Subscribe below for more videos like this. Or sign up to BorderConnect for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EASY45. Thanks for watching.